Vuitton White Monogram Multicolor Ursula Bag is truly a stunning piece. This is a fun and feminine bag that Louis Vuitton lovers everywhere will want to collect. Named after the famous cinema star Ursula Andress, this bag features an exquisite details and roomy two-compartment interior that will surely fit all your daily essentials. It's in white monogram multicolor canvas with natural cowhide trim. On date code, this bag was out on 2007, produced in France. Measures at 6.5 inches and bottom length by 7 inches width by 9 inches height. Also features one flap, and one cell phone interior pockets with double flap leather and chains at 7 inches handle drop. With red Alcantara interior lining and gold tone hardware. An open top with logo engraved pushlock flap closure and opening. Retail price then? At $2,480 or 124K pesos or 36 juta Indonesian rupiah on current rate. The LV Multicolor in Monogram, designed by Japanese artist Takashi Murakami, made its debut on the runway at the Louis Vuitton Spring-Summer 2003 fashion show. From the moment the line was released, it became an instant hit with celebrities and fashion lovers alike. The canvas truly exploded in popularity, remaining one of the most notorious eat bags of all time. The print was available in a wide variety of Louis Vuitton styles and small leather goods. Despite of its success, the multicolor monogram was officially discontinued in 2015.